मैं नरेंद्र दामोदर दास मोदी ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूं।
द हूज हू ऑफ बिजनेस सिनेमा पॉलिटिक्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स गैदर्ड एट राष्ट्रपति भवन टू विटनेस द स्वेयरिंग इन सेरेमनी ऑफ प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी एंड हिज न्यू कैबिनेट इन न्यू दिल्ली ऑन थर्सडे इवनिंग। Modi, who led the BJP-led National Democratic Alliance to a spectacular victory in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections, was administered the oath of office and secrecy in Hindi by President Ram Nath Kovind at a ceremony attended by around 8,000 people. From the business world, there were Lakshmi Mittal, Ratan Tata, Gautam Adani, Mukesh Ambani with Nita and son Anmol, T.S. Kalyanaraman, Tata Group Chairman Natarajan Chandrasekharan, Vindata's founder and chairman Anil Agarwal. The 1983 World Cup winning team skipper Kapil Dev was also present among the guests. Spiritual Master Sadhguru took a prominent seat at the event, which was also attended by former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh and former President Pratibha Patil, along with UPA Chairperson Sonia Gandhi, Congress President Rahul Gandhi, Party Leader Gulam Nabi Azad seated prominently. Film celebrities Kangana Ranaut chose a gossamer white sari for the occasion and veteran singer Asha Bhosle also chose an elegant cream for the event. Also present were Karan Johar, superstar Rajinikanth, besides Anupam Kher, Sushant Singh Rajput, Shahid Kapoor, Anil Kapoor, Abhishek Kapoor, Siddharth Roy Kapoor, Boney Kapoor, Madhur Bhandarkar, Rakeesh Omprakash Mehra, Aanand L, Omung Kumar, Rajkumar Hirani, Kapil Sharma, Kailash Kher, Ashoke Pandit, all were dressed in either formal suits or simple ethnic wear.